As the theme says, it is Planet at Fashion.in. What we've done is we've put in fashion, but we put it in a very sustainable and a planet-friendly way. So I would say that most of the collections are using natural fabrics or natural dyeing techniques and fabrics which are very sustainable. Not just that, every theme that is derived by students is very, very creative and very innovatively enhanced and used in specific themes and areas which are commercially viable, which are worked on grassroots levels. Like for example, they did a khadi project, which is a zero waste project, you know. So the entire collection is made with zero waste completely. Then we have another collection which is where they have done adaptive clothing and they've done commercially viable outfits for disabled or I would say specially challenged children. So these are the most exclusive things because unlike very student doing these kind of collections is very rare. We also have one highlighting collection which is using neon, absolute neon dyes. So they glow in the light. So that's an extraordinary collection which is put up by my graduating batch. It's an haute couture collection where you see the bags which are beautifully painted. But the most interesting part about this is that it is inspired and created by contemporizing the Gond art. The Gond art, which is a dying art in India, we are trying to revive it. We are trying to take it further. And every collection that you will see has a connection to our grassroots level. So I think that's the most exclusive thing about the whole show.
So Lamarck, you know, by its name itself, has always had a great blend of art, design, and not just that, but culture and innovation at its core. With a very strong and eminent personalities on our advisory and a mentor board, and that is something which gives a great advantage to our student and a real life and a industry based experience to learn and grow in the not just in India but also at a global platform. With what Samira just mentioned about, you know, keeping organic and handmade things and also keeping sustainability in mind, we inspire students and motivate them to create innovation using these bases.
So who do we see
we have a lot of industry which is a part of the show coming here to, you know, cheer the students, bless them and motivate them. So we have Rahul Mehta, who's the president of the CMAI, who's going to be the chief guest for the evening. And along with him, we of course have all our other dignitaries and eminent personalities and designers like Vikram Fadnis, Archana Kocher, Amy Billimoria, all of them coming in high spirits. Mr. Anjani Prasad, Anil Murarka, Manish Mandana from the industry, who are also going to be a part of it, along with Mr. Paresh Gada and Naresh Mukhi. So the list is really long.
Well, with the amount of hard work the students and our faculties have put in, it's really hard to actually choose one collection. I'm actually really looking out forward towards the entire show with all the collections, you know, being unique to itself. So we're really excited towards that because students really have put in a lot of hard work and heart behind creating these collections. So to me, everything is a favorite to me in this show.
Of course, but I think I am a little biased here somewhere because my graduating batch is not just emotionally close to my heart, but it is someone who's done really an outstanding job with both their collection, one being the zero waste, where I know they lived for one full almost 10 days at Wardha in a grassroots level with the weavers and the spinners and the natural dyers and got their zero waste collection rolled in, which I'm sure is going to be just floating in the market for commercially being sold out. And at the same time, the next favorite is again by the same group of graduating designers who've done Gond art, like I said, is reviving the art, but in an absolute modern and contemporary stylish silhouettes, where you see haute couture, and that's going to be an eye catcher for sure.
6 months, a year, everything, the fashion keeps changing, and it depends on each individuality. Like, you can mix up Indian, Western, whatever you carry, and first of all you need to be very comfortable what you're carrying with. And fashion is the one which shows about your own personality. That's truly I believe in. Thank you.
Well, fashion, definitely my definition of fashion would be when you project your inner beauty, outer beauty, as well as your personality. Whatever you wear, when you wear it with a shine and sparkle on your face, and when you smile, which is like a real beauty, definitely when you carry yourself with a lot of elan, elegance, confidence, and you believe in what you do, that's your personal fashion style statement. So that is fashion according to me. Right, so I'm definitely looking forward to this high fashion trendy event, and all the best to all the upcoming designers, and definitely it's a very, very supportive or a noble cause. From what I've learned is they are going eco-friendly, not just by creating awareness but also supporting eco-friendly designs and the way they are created. So definitely kudos to them, and all the best to all the upcoming students and designers of the future.
Well, I think it's an amazing initiative taken by the Institute, because fashion is unfortunately one of those areas which can harm the environment significantly unless the people who are creating the fashion are conscious and are aware of the dangers that they are causing. And therefore, these kind of initiatives where sustainability becomes a core principle, becomes a core focus area of a show, of an institute and its teaching, I think it's a wonderful work done, and I wish Lee Mark all the very best. Well, my only advice to the students is that they have got definitely a leg up on those who have not got any formal education, but merely because they have studied in a fashion institute does not imply that they know everything about fashion. And therefore, if as and when they join an industry or they start their own business, what I would like them to keep in mind is that they have only taken the first step and they still have a lot more to learn. And even those people within the industry who may not have attended a school even, like your masters or your pattern makers, they have not attended any formal education school, forget about a fashion school, even they can teach the students a lot, and they will stand to gain a lot from these people. So I would like them to come to the industry with an open mind, bring new ideas for sure, but at the same time be humble enough to learn from the experience of years of experience of those who have been there before them.
I'm very excited to see the Khadi collection and the innovative clothing collection today. I think it's a great effort put by the students of Lowmark Institute, and I'm very excited to see the collections and to see. So actually among these students we see the new ideas that come up which are inhibited, which are not inhibited by all the new trends that come. So I'm very excited to see them and see the new collections today.
Just as a new young talent ko lane jagah di ja rahi hai, uske liye kya kehna chahenge aap? Bhi bahut sare young talents ko prosaid karte hue hain, want to say about it?
बहुत अच्छा है कि ऐसे प्लेटफॉर्म्स होते हैं और यंग टैलेंट्स को एक जगह दी जाती है जिसमें उनका कॉन्फिडेंस बिल्ड होता है और वो आगे जा कर के बहुत खूबसूरत कलेक्शंस बना सकते हैं. सो आई थिंक दीज काइंड ऑफ प्लेटफॉर्म्स आर वेरी वेरी नेसेसरी फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स एंड इट्स ग्रेट दैट लमार्क हैज़ डन इट इन सच अ बिग ऑडिटोरियम एंड आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू सीइंग ऑल द कलेक्शंस.
आपको क्या लगता है खादी कपड़ों को और भी लोगों को आगे आगे प्रमोट करना चाहिए जिस तरह से लोग अब उसे भूलते जा रहे हैं?
हाँ जी नहीं इनफैक्ट बिगनिंग अगर हम 10 साल पहले और 5 साल पहले में देखें तो खादी का काफ़ी ज़्यादा प्रमोशन हुआ है बिकॉज बहुत लोगों ने एक ओनस लिया उनके ऊपर कि हम खादी को लेकर के प्रमोट करेंगे. खादी हमारा एक फैब्रिक है जो स्पेसिफिकली आउट ऑफ इंडिया है. सो यस हमें उसको प्रमोट करना चाहिए और बहुत ही खूबसूरत फैब्रिक भी है.
आपको